The FBI agent did suggest, and I agreed, that since my business is Iraqi currency, an easy target for terrorist money laundering, that I run any suspicious activity through the CIA's Iraqi Rewards Program. That experience shifted my mindset. If the FBI was worried about me, then I was onto something. I didn't look back.
Okay, so on that note, let's discuss
intention.
What did you get?
Penny.
Oh! Is this your second penny?
It is. My second penny.
Okay, show me your penny.
So today I was going to talk about intention and this penny story that I have. And then I thought, oh, forget it. The day's running late, but I think now I will talk about it for sure.
Since I found two pennies.
Yeah.
I was going to talk about this penny story that I have. I used to read a lot of Wayne Dyer books, and he has a great book called The Power of Intention, but at this time he didn't have that book out. I was living in Baltimore at the time, I believe, and I had this idea to set an intention for the day that was something small, and then over the course of every day I'd set a new intention and sort of get my mind used to achieving intentions, right? And so I thought I'll start small and say today I'm going to set the intention that I'll find more pennies laying around, which is an easy thing because on any given day you're probably going to find a penny on the sidewalk. So this day I set that intention and I thought I'd build my sort of intention muscles. And the day went around normally. I saw a penny on the sidewalk an hour later, 2 hours later, and then I went to FedEx, and then there was like a few pennies strewn out on the sidewalk. Not a big deal again. And then as I went about the day, there were more and more occurrences like this, and it's just because I had my mind focused on wanting to find pennies, so I was more aware of something that's normally I'm not aware of, right? But I go to the gym a little later than normal this day because I had to finish up some work, and right when I walk into the locker room, there were pennies, like 300 pennies, you know, only a few bucks, but like 300 pennies all over the locker room floor, and I just laughed. I mean, it was like somebody just brought in all their pennies and dumped them all over the floor. I didn't understand, and they clearly didn't want to pick them up because they're only pennies. But that set off a chain reaction of me setting intentions for the day, and then that single intention that you look to achieve sort of creates like a magical experience for your day. It feels that way anyway. But what it actually is you're just then focusing your attention on a single thing, so your mind's more aware of these things. However, with those pennies on the locker room floor, that was not something I'd seen before, so I really did feel like it was kind of like a little magical moment, and I enjoyed that.